The Sandiganbayan First Division grants the bail petition of three former officers of the Philippine Charity Sweepstakes who are accused in the 366 million plunder case involving PCSO funds. They include former PCSO Chair Manoling Morato and former board officials Sergio Valencia and Raimundo Roquero. In its resolution, the Sandiganbayan says the evidence presented against Morato, Valencia, and Roquero do not show proof of their guilt. Meanwhile, the petition for bail for former President Gloria Macapagal Arroyo is still pending. Six more accused with the alleged misuse of PCSO funds are not included in the latest resolution.